Welcome to IT study part. This is SBK. Last video we have to discuss some shortcut keys. In this video we have discussed some more shortcut keys related to Eclipse. Those are important for the coding. Okay. So now these I have already discussed. So now I want to open new. Control S. There I want to save in the desktop. I want to save. What is the name of like indentation and comment key. Okay, I will show you indentation and comment key also. So now our heading is indentations and comments. How to use comments in the Eclipse IDE by using shortcut keys. How? So. Okay. So now our first key is tab or shift plus tab. If you are using this key, then first it's give the increase or decrease indentation of selected text. Okay, selected text. Now I will show you. Now I'm going to show you. Here, press tab, then it will come. It will go up. If you press shift tab, come back. That's it. Okay. Now, second key is control plus L. This is the very important, control plus I. This is the very important key. Correct. Indentation of selected text of current line. Okay, now we come here. Selected text like this. Okay, I want to correct this line. Control line. Simple. It's corrected now. If you I want to correct this line indentation. So simple. That's it. Now next key is control plus shift plus F. What is that meaning? I will write down some point. Auto format. Auto format all code in editor using code formatter. This is the unindentation, like unformatted kind of thing here and there, everywhere, like sab kuch idhar hai, theek hai. So I want to correct this. So simple, press control plus shift plus F. It's come into the single line now. Come. Control plus shift plus F. What is the key? Control plus shift plus F. I'll show one more time. Not required to select. Just control select F. That's it. Okay. This is the use. So now, next one is a control plus backslash means comment a single line or uncommented line or selected code. Okay, I will show. I want to comment this line. not required to select, just press control shift back select. That's it. Forward select or back select, whatever. Just commented. Okay, I want to uncomment, just simple press this and comment it. If you want select, simple. These many things. Uncomment this, select, and press again. Same key, control plus slash. That's it. Save it. Our next key is control plus, shift plus slash. Okay. Now this add block comment around selection, around the selection we show. If you select these many methods, I want to comment this example, control plus shift slash. That's it. Commented this, na. I want to uncomment, simple, selected, control shift, sorry, and forward select. That's it. Uncommented this. And for the uncommented, can remove the comment. Control plus shift plus or backslash. That's it. Uncomment. Remove the block of comment. Remove the only for the block. Remove the block of comment. That's it. The next is to show you. If you want, next is Alt plus Shift plus J. This is the very useful for the providing documentation. Add element comment called element comment. Its signature I will show you, don't worry. Element comment. What is the shortcut key? Alt Shift J. What happened? Why it's not coming? Alt plus. Why it's not coming there again? Practice this key there already. I have practiced already. Yeah, commented now. Come. Here, select this and upward you can write this. Okay, this is author name. For the documentation purpose, we are using this comment. Okay, so these are the total comments key. What is the one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 keys are there. Okay, commented key. Thank you for watching. Next video, I will teach you one more keys. So up to that, thank you. We will meet next video.